fire in my bones I go. With the sound of my heart drumming loud I go.
Where they at?
Right in front of us, right there. They're walking on the ridge. Like right in front of us. Maybe. You see them?
Oh. The 2-0 point.
Ha! I spotted a deer.
It's on the ridge, but I didn't count.
This counts.
I'm not counting it.
No, it counts. Tyler? A deer spot's a deer spot, yeah?
There's four, five of them.
Oh, there's a buck. Coming up right behind. Ah! Take that, Jason!
I need my mittens or nothing's gonna work.
I'm just excited I spotted a deer.
Grabby up front. I don't even know if he has a front fork on the left side. I want a big heavy 3-point. That's my jam.
Well, Jason, it's 6. You owe me that's an elk, and it's not gonna happen.
Holding out for like an 8x9 for a couple.
Peace up, Peace A-Town.
Brown before you get to the big flat spot. It's right behind that, but follow the rock up. And it's laying down right there.
It's big? I don't even see it. I don't know what you're talking about.
So it's laying down right there.
Close to it?
No. So
there's the brown down the bottom.
But see that big flat spot right there?
Yeah.
It's not over that ridge, so come right to that ridge, but right in front of the rock that's right here. And it's right there. There's that small piece of grass that just goes across.
What? goes away, but there should be a buck by now. Defroster. I got balls on my chin. I think those bucks be in this deeper one to our right. Spookiest mule deer.
The deer looking right at us. In that yellow patch, right? In front of the V, come follow the V back. Might be one. Oh, there's three of them. There's two of them. There's three. There's four. Oh, maybe they're coming out of there. They're walking this way.
Thank you. too far. Do you see him?
Yeah, not in my scope, but I see him. I'm gonna get high.
Down at the bottom. What's that? If you're gonna shoot him, you have to aim with seven down the post. Or dial up to seven.
I can't shoot him because I can't find him. Do you want to shoot him?
What'd you say?
I said, do you want to shoot him? I can't even find him.
He's down at the bottom of the grass. Down at the bottom chasing that door around. You gotta go way down with your gun. Down on the very bottom, just walk the gun down the bottom of the creek. Yeah, you just gotta go down in the creek. You're like looking at the camera. Right there.
Like right below me? Because this is
a good 4-point if you want me to shoot the 4-point.
Yeah.
Right, no, right. See, right over top of the yellow grass.
Way over there?
No, just right here. There's a little black line there, right? There's two bucks right above it.
I don't know.
Now the doe's running around. He's right there. Right here, 500 yards away, where the slope comes this way.
Yeah.
They're on the second one that goes this way. That buck that's in there's a good 4-point.
Okay, I cannot find him. Do you want to shoot him?
No, I don't. Yeah. Right in there somewhere.
I see crabs.
Here, let me try to get the other side out. When you get in there, shoot that deer.
Huh?
When you get in there, shoot that deer.
Where do I aim? Aim back?
Shoot that deer. Just up dead on. You see him?
Yeah.
Shoot that deer.
Another one in here, is there?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. she touched his back. Get to about 400 yards on this buck. Off she just shot. We're gonna go sneak on this side, pop over, hopefully have like a 200 or 300 yard shot. If I don't freeze to death before I get there.
Jake.
What's that?
Am I aiming right at him?
I'm not gonna shoot him from right there.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. I'm gonna get you set up over here and you'll come over there. Crawl over here really close, slow. Get in there. You're gonna shoot him mid-body.
So I can shoot anytime.
Yep, whenever you're ready. There's no wind right now, really. He's dead, son.
Huh?
I think he's dead.
Did I get him?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, he's coming down at us now.
I think that first time I'm so anxious that I forgot to breathe out. So much better this time.
Got him that time. He was going for, but he did disappear behind that little ridge. Did you grab my brass?
No, it's right here.
Dude, that tastes like bullets. Gunpowder and bullets.
I think that's your end that one, too.
Those people are looking at it. Stop looking at me. Stop. Go somewhere else.
Wait.
Don't be rude, son. You're showing off. Tyler, you ready to pack a half a deer out of here?
Yeah, let's do it.
Funny, don't bring a pack. She's just here for the show.
That's right.
I don't have any water with me. You have water with you? I seen a puddle up here. We could probably sip out of.
I need some snow.
Well, let's go see what she is. That's a massive looking thing, ain't it?
Yeah.
Holy smokes.
Yeah, that's a nice one.
I should have shot.
Nope.
That thing's a tank.
Holy smokes. That's a real good buck. Congrats.
Thanks.
Hold those for a second, my second.
In a new house.
No wool mounted. That is a awesome buck.
Charlie's gonna be super excited about that.
That is a stud, Swan. Smokers. That's a good buck.
I told you. Tony'd bring me luck today.
Wow.
Freezing.
You wanna get up? Take care of it?
I don't think I can. I think my butt's stuck to the ground.
Well, we'll get them all cut up and get out of here.
Were you filming that?
Yeah. That's gonna go in there for sure.